464 divided by 2. 4 is not less, therefore with 4. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 4, but not greater. 2 multiplied by 3, 6. 6 is greater. Multiply by 2 is 4, is not greater, okay. Subtract 4 minus 4, 0. Next, eliminate 0 here, okay, 6. 2 multiplied by 4 is 8, is greater. Multiply by 3, 6, okay, is not greater. Subtract, next, eliminate. Okay, 4, 2 multiplied by 2, 4 is not greater, okay. Subtract, next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 464 divided by 2 is 232.